This year, I'm comparing all my options at medicare.gov.
Open enrollment ends December 7th.